I've been working my whole life for this.
What are you riding? Motorcycle? What does a motorcycle say?
Oh. I've never been interested in stuff that's kind of like mainstream. I don't see the point in living the life that's been lived millions of times before.
Are you ready to go GNCC racing?
Kailub Russell, for those of you that don't know, the winningest rider in two-wheel history at GNCC racing.
Compared to other riders, I think I have more to lose, and that just give me the drive to push harder than anybody.
You know, you race motorcycles, it's not easy. It's one of the hardest things you can do on your body physically. I know I've already done the hardest thing in my life, and that's racing a motorcycle and just going through that phase of life to where now I do things and I'm like, this is easy.